My name is Jennifer Mulkey, and I'm with Focus Academy. I want to thank everybody for coming out today. If you haven't made your way up here to the silent auction, we have some really amazing things. The artwork up here is by students that have come to us that have autism. The two on the ends are made from tiny pieces of paper and puzzle pieces that are recycled. And the two in the middle are artwork that was done by one of our students that has autism and obsessive compulsive disorder. So we asked him for some photography. He came up with 1,100 pictures for us to choose from. We made him narrow it down to 100, and we picked these two from them. So if you have a chance to come up and see what we have here to offer, please do so. We'll also be taking donations. If anybody's interested in that, they can see me too.
Oh,
Thank you.